All right, dancers. Hi, my name is Miss Marlye, and this is your beginning lyrical class, yeah? We're going to start with some stretching, so make sure you have lots of room, okay? Have some wide legs. Sit up nice and tall, and we're going to do some head rolls. And go the other way. Good. Roll those shoulders back and plie. Shoulders, plie. Good. Straighten those arms and go forward. Swim. Swim. Good. Two more.
All that I know is I'm breathing.
Good. Arms out. Let's take a deep breath in.
All I can do
and reach up and exhale. Again, in and up. One more. And up. Good. Reach those arms and reach. Reach. And listen to the breath. Good job. And lift up. Clap back. And relax. Down. Hold that foot. Good. Go ahead and take a big lunge. Squeeze this back leg straight. Good job, dancers. Hold it. Go ahead and push that knee down. Point that foot. Good, push that hip down into the floor. If you'd like a challenge, pick those hands up off the floor. Shoulders back and down, chin up, nice and tall. Good, and straighten those legs up.
Keep drinking coffee, stare me down across the table.
And all the way up. And let's go the other way, big reach.
So many things I'd say if only
up nice and tall and flat back.
You've got opinions.
You should be able to put a milkshake on your back without spilling it. Relax.
So let me thank you for your time and try not to waste any more of mine. Get out of here fast. I hate to break it to you, babe. But I'm not drowning.
And go ahead and take a big lunge.
Who cares if you disagree? You and not me.
Keep that back leg all the way.
King of anything.
Good job.
Tell me who to
and
be.
Relax that knee, point that foot. And kick those heels
anything.
Up. Good, and straight leg back up. Good, go to the middle, grab those elbows, and side to side. Here we go.
I'm not the one who's lost, no direction at all, but you'll never see.
Good, and take a big
bend.
Good, elbows on those knees. Make sure we're pushing those knees back.
Just not the listening. Who cares if you
disagree?
You are not me. Who made you king of anything?
Amazing twist.
Tell me who to be. Who died and made you
king. Let's straighten one leg out. Really making sure this knee is in line with our foot. See how far you can go down. Point that foot. And switch to the other side. Are you pushing that knee back? You could use your elbow too. Good. Point that foot. Squeeze it nice and straight. Good. And relax.
Two
straddle. Good job. And arms out. You're going to take a big breath. And circle that arm. And
Made you
grab a rope, have it pull you up, and put that nose to your knee. Good dancers, arms out, another way, big reach, good, and circle that arm all the way around, point those feet, and grab that rope, pull yourself up, and nose to knee, hold it, hold it, hold it, point those toes, make sure you're breathing.
I'm friends with the monsters under my bed. Get along with the
good. And flex those feet. And walk forward. Every time you take a step, check your feet. Make sure they don't go forward. Keep them up.
You think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy.
Good. And relax.
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line, and in my face is flashing signs.
Good. Go ahead and roll through those feet and point those toes.
But I'm not that bold, and I don't think the world is sold.
Good. Can we do ankle circles while we're here?
I feel something so wrong.
Doing the wrong thing.
Good. Can we reverse them? Good job, you guys. And take a shake. Shake, shake, shake. Feet together. Lift up tall. And point those toes. Good. Roll to flex. Push. Point. Roll to flex. Push. Good. Make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. Good. And push them down. Good, and shake those legs out. Good job, dancers. We're gonna go ahead and do our split, yeah? We're gonna do our left leg first. So swing that right leg behind you. Hands ready. Make sure this foot is pointed nice and hard, and we're gonna squeeze that back leg straight. Get on top of that leg. Good, you gotta get there fast. Yep, very good. Sit up nice and tall.
Something so wrong, doing the right thing.
Good. Shake it out.
I'm friends with the
and right leg. Squeeze that other leg behind you. Arms ready. And squeeze it straight.
Stop holding your breath.
Sit up nice and tall. Point that front foot. Good. Shake it out, shake it out. And go ahead and stand up, dancers. It's ready to dance. All right, kiddos. Parents, if you're taking class, I'm so happy and proud. Like, it makes me really happy to see adults taking class as well. Yeah? Our song today is called Sunflower. So I'm gonna play it for you and I want you to freestyle to it. Freestyle meaning you get to do any moves you want. Kind of listen to the lyrics, see where the music takes you, and really try and get an idea of the type of vibe we're dancing with today, yeah? See how soft her voice is. So, here we go. All right, let me see that freestyling. Go ahead.
Rose girls in glass faces.
Anything you want.
Perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all
good job. Let's see those dance moves.
Those girls, the boys are chasing.
Good.
Winning all the games they're playing. They're always in a different league.
Good job, dancers. Take a break.
Stretch.
Good. So you hear her talking about all these things that she wants in life. Yeah. So that's kind of our storyline today. It's called Sunflower. She's saying how a lot of girls are like roses, right? They think they're so perfect and she sees herself as a sunflower. But at the end, she realizes a sunflower is just as beautiful as a rose. Yeah. So that's kind of the feeling we're going for. No matter what type of flower you are, you're beautiful. Yeah? All right. So I'm going to face this way. So that's my audience. Yeah. I'll turn around and show you guys the moves, but you should get it pretty well. Yeah. Our hands are going to start behind our back like this. And I'm going to take two walks forward. So one with my right foot, and then I take a walk with my left foot. Yeah. Kind of. She says, those girls, the boys are chasing. Yeah. So here we go. Walking to your audience. 5, 6, 7, 8. Those girls, the boys are chasing. Yeah. From here, my right hand is going to swoosh around like that. So facing you guys, it looks like this. Good. Make sure the hand is nice and flexed. And I'm not just doing my hand, but I'm leaning my whole body around. Very good. So when I did that, I stepped my right foot out to the side. Boom. Yeah? Let's go from the top again. Ready? Hands behind those backs. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Here we go. Walk and walk and round. Good. From there, your other hand's going to go a little bit higher. And then your other hand's gonna go even higher. Whoop. Good. So, boom, tick, tick. Good job. Let's try it from the very top. Ready, hands behind those back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Walk, walk, boom, tick, tick. Good job. From there, this left foot is free, right? So I'm going to do a big ball change and a huge kick up to the sky, yeah? I want that leg, if you can, to go boing right to the head, yeah? Your arms should be in a nice strong V up to the sky. Watch those hands, yeah? Sometimes in lyrical class, we're so relaxed because the movement is nice and slow that our hands do this. And we still have to have energy always going throughout those wrists and those fingers, yeah? So we just went boom, perfect, ba, D's, boom, and up, yeah? Kind of? Good, let's go from the very top, hands behind those backs, ready? 5, 6, here we go. Those girls, the boys, are chasing, boom, perfect bodies. Yeah? How'd you guys do? Thumbs up. Good. After you do your ball change kick, all you're gonna do, so we did our ball change kick, we're gonna come down, touch those knees, and all you're gonna do is you're gonna roll up and put your hands to your eyes like, I can't see. Yeah, so you go boom, up, yeah? She says something like perfect faces. So you gotta hide your face like, oh my gosh. Yeah, good job. All right, let's try it one more time and then we're gonna do it with the music. Here we go, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go walk and walk. Push, hand, hand, ball, change, kick, down and up. Yeah? Good job. All right, let's go ahead and try it with the music. Here we go. And here we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all belong in
Yeah. Good job. I think the walks in the beginning are a little bit faster, so let's try that one more time, yeah? Listen to the timing. Here we go. Boop. Hands behind those backs. We're walking fast. 6, ready, we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces.
They yes, so much better. Yes, so she says glass cases. So that's when you're going glass, good, to cases. Yeah, it's almost like you're in a glass case. One more time with music and then we're gonna go on to the next part. Here we go. Ready? And. 5, 6, 7, 8, go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
Yes, that was a million times better. Thumbs up if you got it. Yeah, ooh, I love the enthusiasm. All right, so going on from that, our hands on our face. Yep, she says, they all belong in magazines. Yeah, so all these girls that she sees everywhere, they're all like magazine people. Yeah, they're very pretty is how she sees them. So you're gonna take a step and you're gonna cross this leg over, kind of like a soutenu, but you're just crossing over. And when you do that, your hands are gonna push down. Yeah, nice and flexed hands, push. Good, so my hands are on my face. I go, they all belong. And then you're gonna jump out, doom. And one hand's gonna go on your heart. That's your left hand. And your right hand's gonna reach up to the sky. And while you do that, trickiest part, you're gonna slide down. And then catch yourself into the straddle. Yeah? She says on the word that you do that is magazines. But she carries it out for a while. So she says, magazines. Yeah, does that make sense? So let's try. We're covering our face. We're gonna take a turn to the right side and push feet out and reach down. Yeah, you really gotta point those toes the second they go down. From there, my left leg is gonna swing over and we're gonna do a cute little booty spin. Oh yeah, fun part. Good job, let's try that again. So we went down to the floor, point those toes, grab that leg and swing it over, hug those knees in, boom. Good, from there, you're gonna straighten those legs out in front of you so it looks like this. And when you do that, your arms are gonna push out, boom. Good, now, does this look very pretty? No, point those toes. So pretend I just finished spinning. I would explode out into happiness. Boom. Yes, very good. So you have so much more confidence right there. Good, we'll freeze right there for a second. Let's go from the very tippy top, nice and slow. Hands behind those back, here we go. Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Walk, walk. Push, hand, hand, ball, change, kick, cover your eyes, turn around, jump out, and push to the floor. Here we go. Big spin, doom, and up. Yeah, so that spin is really fast. You only get like two counts. 1, 2, explode. Good, and those feet should shoot out. Good, very good dancers. Let's go ahead and try it with the music, okay? Here we go. Hands behind your back. Lift up nice and tall. And we go. Five, six, seven, here we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect
and
faces.
Turn.
They all belong Jump. In magazines.
Here we go, spin.
Those girls the boys are chasing.
Good job.
All the games they're playing, they're always.
Good, did you guys hear it? Yeah, I say we do it two more times. And then I'm gonna teach you the next part. Here we go, ready. I gotta see a lot of presence, yeah? We talk about that a lot. Presence meaning that you're confident, you wanna be here, and you're lifting up nice and tall in your chest and your chin. No one wants to see you dance like this, right? Lift up. Here we go. Two more times. 5, 6, here we go.
rose, girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
Big spin.
Those girls the boys are chasing.
Good.
All the games they're playing, they're always.
Good job, dancers. One more time. Like I said, for that big spin on the floor, you're in contracted. And then she says, the boys are chasing. Yeah, so those arms go up. And I want to see them go all the way down to touch the floor. Yeah, one more time. Here we go, dancers. You got this. Five, six, seven, here we go.
Rose, girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
And to the floor, point those toes, we go.
Those girls the boys are chasing.
Good.
And all the games they're playing, they're all.
Good job. Thumbs up if you did amazing. Oh yeah. All right, let's go on to the very next section, okay? You don't have that much left. Here we go. So we just pushed. The boys are chasing. My hands land down on the chasing. Kind of. From here, you're gonna tuck one leg and you're gonna do a big fan kick to the back, yeah? So if I were to face you guys, all I'm gonna do is bend this leg. Good. Now this leg is gonna go all the way around to the back of the wall in a big second, and I stand up. Good. So basically, you're saying goodbye to the audience, and you're standing up towards the back where they can't see your face. Yeah? Good. That's called your double fan kick, or some teachers call it a straddle roll. Yeah? A straddle roll and a fan kick do not have flexed feet. Or bent legs. So I really want you to squeeze those legs and feet as hard as you can. Yeah? So we're just on the floor. She says, the boys are chasing to go around. When they know the games they're playing. Yeah? So you're just gonna stand up. Rolling to stand up. Good. From here. So I'm facing the back now. You're gonna go right hand, left hand, yeah? You're gonna reach up, up, down, down, yeah? So when we do that, think about rocking on your toes like that. You go up, up, now bend them, down, down. Good. Now when we do that, what separates an okay dancer from a great dancer is how much body you put into it. I don't want to see this because that looks kind of boring, right? We talk about this all the time. What would make you more interesting and fun to feel and watch, right? I put my whole body into the moves, yeah? So we stood up to the back. Boom, 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 boom. Much better. Good job. Let's go from the new part. So we're on the floor. We're facing our audience. We went up. Good. We go around to stand up and boom, boom, down, down. Good. Let's go ahead and try that with the music, and then we're going to learn the very big last chunk. Yeah? Here we go. You guys are doing so amazing. Five, six, here we go.
Rose, girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
Point those toes.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the
stand
games
up.
They're playing.
Here we go.
They're always in a different league.
Good job, dancers.
Stretch.
How did we do? Amazing. Yep, you gotta stand up. She says, they're always in a different league. Good job. Then we're going to set that right foot forward and pivot. So now we're facing our audience again. Yeah? So we go, they're always in a different league. Pivot, turn. Yes, beautiful. From there, she starts to start words. She starts singing a little extra powerful. Yeah, so I wanna see a big chasse step leap. Our arms are gonna be up here. We go. Chasse step, big leap. Yes, now we did our splits earlier in class, so your leaps should be all the way up there. Yeah? No one wants to see like a leap like that. I gotta see big splits, yeah? So we go, chasse, step, leap, and. She says, I don't care after that. So you're saying, I, yeah? My right hand is gonna go to my shoulder like this. Boom. Good, and then the other hand goes, boom. Yes, and then the very last rock, you're gonna throw your arms up, boom. Yeah, nice and strong, just like that. Good job. So it goes right, left, boom. Good job. So we go, chasse, step, leap, and right hand, left hand, throw. And after you throw it, you can't stick it, right? We gotta let it melt down. Good job. Very good, dancers. Okay, shake it out. Everyone take a deep breath in. Hand out. You guys are doing so great. You're almost done. We're almost there. Let's try it with some music. Put it all together. Hands behind those backs. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Rose, girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
Go.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing, they're always in a different league.
Go chasse.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't
boom,
care.
Boom. Boom. Good.
You could see me standing there.
Good. So you guys hear the I don't care. She says, I don't care. And there's big piano booms. Doom, doom. So it's kind of like you're getting really frustrated now. So this is a time where you could be a little more aggressive and big with your moves, yeah? You don't wanna be like, I don't care, right? You're frustrated. You should be like, boom. Boom, boom. Good, good job. We're gonna do it one more time and then we're gonna finish it. Yeah, you only have a couple more moves left. Here we go. Don't forget to drink some water and hydrate, okay? Here we go. 5, 6, here we go.
Rose, girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
And we go.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing.
Reach.
They're always in a different
pivot.
League.
Chasse.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't
boom,
care.
Boom, boom, boom. Yes.
Wishing you could see me standing there.
Thumbs up if you got it. You got it? Good. All right, we're going to learn these last couple of moves. I think we should do it one more time, though, just to lock it in our brain. Yeah? And also, now that we're starting to get the moves, I want you to start thinking about what type of performance you have, okay? So lyrical is different from jazz. It's different from ballet. Each style that you dance is gonna be way different from the next, right? Lyrical is all about storytelling, yeah? It's not always happy. but it's not always sad. There's different stories to tell, right? You could have a dance that is both happy and sad, like this one, right? So I want you to think about how you could show those emotions on your face and throughout your body. So like what we talked about before, if I'm frustrated, I'm gonna be more big and aggressive with my moves. But if I'm happy, I'm gonna lift up nice and tall with my moves, right? If I'm sad, like my very first part, I'm kinda gonna just walk, right? There's an emotion to every single move that you do. So now that we're getting the moves down and the dance is more clear, I want you to think about what type of emotions we should be dancing with, okay? All right, one more time, and then we're gonna finish the last couple moves. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Rose goes in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all belong in magazines.
Reach. Down. Here we go.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing.
Big reaches.
They're up, always up, in a down, different
down, turn around. Big chasse.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't care.
Throw. Good.
Wishing you could see me standing there.
Very good, dancers. Let's go ahead and finish it, okay? We just did our throw up. And she says, wishing you could see me standing there. So you're wishing, I want you to put your hands together like this and almost think about it like if you pray or like when you're really wishing something happens, you're looking down at your hands and you're closing your eyes and you're so hopeful, right? We're gonna do that and walk in a big circle. Wishing you could see me standing. Yeah, so one big circle. Boom, 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 boom. And then when she says there, like you're standing there, you're gonna do a big stomp and look up, boom. Yeah, and that stomp, I should see your head flip up with a big smile and lots of energy and confidence, yeah? You're saying, I am good enough, I am awesome, and I'm a sunflower, yeah? So we have a throw, a boom, and hands go wishing, go. Wishing you could see me standing there, just like that. Make sure you don't go earlier. Yeah, it's on the word there. Yes, beautiful. After that, she says, I'm a sunflower, it's a little funny. Blah, 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 blah. And that's your freestyle moment, yeah? You get to do any moves you want. Okay? Good job, dancers. We finished it. Let's go over that new part. We go. Hand, throw. Let it melt. We go. Wishing you would see me standing there. And then we freestyle however we would like. Yes? Thumbs up if you got it. Yeah, okay, let's do it with some music. The first time you could do a light mark, that way you can hear it, and then after that, we're gonna dance for our lives. Here we go. 5, 6, here we go.
Rose goes in glass faces, perfect bodies. Perfect faces, they all belong in magazines.
To the spin.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing.
Big reach.
They're always in a different league.
Pivot, turn, chasse leap.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't
boom,
care.
Boom, throw. Go.
Wishing you could see me standing there.
Good. Then you freestyle right here.
Flower, a little funny. If I were
good
a
rose, job, dancers. I hope we hear it. Yeah, do you guys hear it pretty good? Yeah? It should be right with the music. It should feel really good. Okay? Okay. Now everyone close your eyes. Think about what this song is about. Okay, now think about what emotions you're gonna dance with. Open your eyes. And let's make it happen, okay? Are you guys ready? We're gonna do it three times. Three amazing times. Don't forget to freestyle at the very end, okay? That's like my favorite part to watch you guys do. Here we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all belong in magazines. Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing.
Big reach.
They're always in a different league.
Turn around. Go.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't care.
And pray.
Wishing you could see me standing there.
Good, let me see that freestyle.
But I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd want me. If
good,
I could change overnight, I turn into something you like. But I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd pick me.
Good job, dancers.
I don't have a clue.
Good. Did it feel amazing? Yes? Okay, so whatever you did, I want you to take it even one step higher. Yeah? See if you could put even more into it. I know when we dance and we're like, that was awesome, you feel like that was it, I know you could always pull out more, okay? Let's go. Two more times. Here we go. Hands behind the back. Five, six. Here we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all belong in magazines.
Spin.
Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing. They're always in a different league. Stretching toward the sky like I don't care. Wishing you could see me standing there.
Good. Freestyle. Go ahead.
I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd want me. If I could, I'd change overnight. I turn into something.
Good. Keep going. You're doing great.
I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd pick me. I know you don't have a clue.
Good job, dancers. Beautiful. That was even better. Did you guys surprise yourself? Yeah, that's the goal. Sometimes when we think we did everything we could go even bigger and give more, and we end up surprising ourselves, which is the best feeling ever. Yeah, very last time, put your all into it, and then we're gonna just cool down and take some deep breaths, okay? Here we go.
Rose girls in glass faces, perfect bodies, perfect faces. They all belong in magazines. Those girls the boys are chasing, winning all the games they're playing. They're always in a different league.
And chasse.
Stretching toward the sky like I don't care. Wishing you could see me standing there.
Good, let me see that freestyle. Go
I'm
ahead.
A sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd want me.
Give me more, bigger, bigger.
I could change overnight. I turn into something you like, but I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd pick me. But I know you don't have a clue.
Good job, dancers. Follow along with me. Big breath. And exhale. Again.
I'm a sunflower, a little funny. And if I were her, maybe you pick me.
I hold it here.
But I know you don't have a clue. The sunflower's waiting for you. Waiting for you.
Relax down, take some deep breaths. Focus on your breathing. Hold it. Kind of let your body hang. And slowly roll up. Good, do some head rolls, loosen up that neck. We always have to stretch after we're done so we don't get too sore. Good, other way. Relax your eyeballs. Good, take that arm out.
Every bond
and above.
You
grab your ear,
you take,
and
I'm
pull it. Yep, stretch those arms. Good, last time.
Every
other arm.
Single day, and every word you say, every game you
good.
Play,
feet together. Reach as tall as you can.
I'll be watching you.
And exhale. Good job, dancers. Thank you so much. Good work today. I hope you guys are taking tons of class. And I hope to see you soon. And I miss you guys all so much. Bye, dancers. Just in time.